Just weeks having her baby, doctors delivered devastating news to an Iowa mom.
During her pregnancy, she also had cancer. Tonight, the family from Glenwood, Iowa asks for your prayers as they hang on to hope and support from friends.
Here's KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry.
Spin it around the other way. There you go.
The little moments in life make the big battles easier to fight.
No matter how rough it gets, there's always hope.
All right.
Good job.
Daniel Pine isn't talking about the challenges of raising three young boys. She's talking about her health. 2 years ago, doctors diagnosed this young mother with breast cancer.
Treated it, went into remission.
But cancer returned when Danielle least expected it.
I think I was more in denial. I wanted to believe. Everybody told me, oh, when you're 30 and pregnant, it's so different. Everything changes.
Danielle felt a lot of pain during her third trimester of pregnancy. She never thought there'd be a problem. But as her baby was growing inside her, so was the cancer. Danielle didn't catch it until after Garrett was born.
Not only had it come out of remission, but it was already at stage 4.
From her breast to her bones, her lung and liver, the disease spread.
Some doctors say that it's because of all the hormonal changes while I was pregnant that caused it to come back. But I can't go there at all. It was a miracle that he was even born, and it's just a miracle that I want to hang on to.
Hanging on to hope. This family finds strength and support from friends and from their faith. They need it now more than ever, moving forward with treatments.
I've never felt so loved and supported as I do right now.
The family needs financial support too. Danielle's husband was in the middle of switching careers when the cancer came back, so the family doesn't have health insurance. Friends are hosting a fundraiser for the Pine family Saturday from 1 to 5 right here at the Reed Center in Bellevue. Melissa Fry, KETV, Newswatch 7.